Hello everyone, when we are talking about feeling the divine energy within us in the form of vibrations, a thought might definitely strike your mind. Do these vibrations really flow through us, or does this actually happen? Well, in this modern era, we are mature enough to not believe something blindly, right? Same way, meditation is completely based on experience. I want to tell you about my experience. I started meditation thinking that this might not actually happen, but believe me, it worked wonders. Now I'm completely able to feel and understand the subtle system and vibrations as to how they work, and it transformed me to a better person. I want to particularly speak about my concentration, my steep increase in concentration post meditation. I'm sure that we might all have trouble while concentrating, but meditation has helped me a lot to focus and concentrate. Thank you. We meditate.